Claudia Galvan is not keeping quiet. The ex-wife of Lorenzo Mendez has spoken once again about the singer and his on-again, off-again girlfriend Chiquise Rivera. This is despite the fact that on April 19, Chiquise's lawyers served her with a cease and desist letter demanding Galvan not talk about her publicly ever again. Galvan gave a lengthy interview on Primer Impacto, where she talked about everything, from the aforementioned letter, to the naked photo of Lorenzo she posted on social media, her child support complaint against the singer and even the future of his relationship with Chiquise. Here are all the juicy details of her interview. As a mom, I think I have the right to offer a little bit more money to my daughter, and right now it's been 3 years that Lorenzo has been giving me $1,000 for my daughter, for child support. I think I deserve a bit more a month, for the expenses that need to be covered for my daughter. I also have two kids that I take care of 100% that are not Lorenzo's, and I tried to speak to him about this before filing this complaint, but I had to go with a lawyer because he was not cooperating to reach an agreement as Victoria's parents, Galvan said, adding that she is looking for the singer to pay what the Texas law indicates, which is 20% of $8,500 per month, so it would be around $1,700. I want to clarify that because there has been a lot of rumors saying that Chiquise is suing me, and that's not the case, Claudia said. What she issued was a document requesting that I stop talking about her, and it was sent to me by her lawyer. So, I did the same to her, because I think it was very unfair that she sent me that document and a minute later she put it out there, even showing my whole name and my address, where my kids live, all over social media, so I found that to be very immature. I mean, if you're sending me a document saying I can't talk about you, but you can talk about me, but no, it was not a lawsuit. We met on December 25th of last year, and I immediately liked her. I have never spoken badly about her. You can see my previous interviews. To the contrary, I have said that she is too much of a woman for the man she's with. However, with everything that's been going on, as the woman who now is with my ex-husband, she took his side, Claudia said of Chiquise.